Hey guys, welcome to Sharing at Amujal Tripathi. WhatsApp, a popular app from Facebook, has released a new feature allowing its user to download the data that it has collected. This new feature was released because of the European Union's General Data Protection Regulations, that's GDPR, and it's going into effect from 25th of May. This feature is called as Request Account Info, and it is currently available for Android beta users. And for normal users, it will be rolled out in next update. Currently, the beta program is full. I have given a link in the description to download the app. So without wasting any further time, let's check how to get your data. The latest WhatsApp feature is called as Request Your Account Info. This feature is available from the app version 2.18.128. So check your WhatsApp app versions before going further. Once you have the version 2.18.128, then go to the settings. It is available in the three-dotted menu at the right corner. Over there, click on Account. Here you will see a button named Request Account Info. Tap the Request Report button. Once clicked, the screen should update to Request Sent. WhatsApp says your report will be available in 3 days, but I got my report in within an hour. The report size is only 70 KB. Just click on Download Report and it will automatically download a zip file on your phone. The zip file contains an HTML file and a JSON file. The HTML file contains all the information and JSON file contains the database. You can also share this report with your trusted friends and family members. Just click on Export Report and you can share this report. You can also permanently delete this report from the WhatsApp, but this will not delete any of your data. So that's it guys in this video. Do not forget to hit that red subscribe button for more awesome tech videos like this.